So I heard what you had to say. Now, this is what I have to say. I've been with you for 20 years, gave you the best of my life, and all you had to do was be my husband. But no, I wasn't good enough for you. You stood me up. You was never at home. You was always gone. And look at us now. We're so far apart, we don't even know how to get back together. So I listen to you rat and rave and storm and just shout and do everything that you want to do. But what about me? I've been with you 20 years, gave you the best of my life, and this is the best that you could do? I want a divorce. That's all I want is a divorce. I'm going to get me a Hallmark card saying happy, happy, happy after the divorce. Because you have been nothing but drama, drama, drama. You were a mama's boy. You never mounted out to anything. You was never a good father or a provider. And it's like, you know what? You wouldn't be where you were today if it wasn't for me. And I'm just sick of it. I'm tired of it. I'm not going to deal with it. You know what I mean? I'm not going to take it anymore. I want a divorce. I'm calling my lawyer up tomorrow and I'm filing for a divorce. And I just want one thing for you, to sign it with a smile on your face. Let the next woman have what I do not want. I'm throwing you away out there. So get it together and don't call me. And I don't want to hear anything else you got to say. It's over with between us. It should have been over with many years ago. I don't know how I lasted this long with you, but it is over today. So get over yourself. Goodbye.